Hello. In this WAGO tutorial, we will show you how to connect the web panel 400, integrate it into a network and access various visualizations. The web panel 400 can be powered either via power over Ethernet or through a 24-volt DC power source. Due to the capacitive touch, a grounding connection is also required from a system perspective. To integrate the web panel into a network, we need to assign an IP address. The web panel features a web-based management that can be opened using this button. We switch to the Configuration tab and find the IP settings in the TCP IP configuration menu. In our case, we assign a static IP address, a subnet mask, and a default gateway. We confirm the settings with submit, and we can then integrate the panel into our network and access the web-based management via the IP address in the browser. In this example, we have prepared various visualizations. Firstly, we have a PFC200 running the CodeSys sample visualization. On the same PFC, we also have the visualization of the WAGO data logger. On another PFC, the WAGO Energy Data Management is running as an application example, and with the release of Firmware 30, displaying a Grafana visualization is also possible. Additionally, starting from Firmware 30, the display of WAGO Lighting Management is possible. In the WBM, we specify which visualizations the web panel should display. For this, we switch to the browser settings in the Configuration tab. In the menu, Favorites, we can specify up to 12 visualizations. We start with the CodeSys visualization, which should also become the start page of the web panel, for which we tick the checkbox here at the top. We confirm with Submit, and when we restart the panel, the CodeSys visualization will be displayed directly. Of course, other visualizations can also be opened from within a visualization, so we have the link to the WAGO Data Logger visualization behind this button, which can be opened. If you want to select which visualization is displayed upon startup, you can specify the browser favorites as the start page. Simply tick the browser favorites checkbox in the WBM and confirm with submit. If we now take a look at the area of the previous start page, the checkbox for the start page has been removed. The start page checkbox therefore only appears once. Since we want to have a selection later, we add the data logger visualization as the fourth favorite. Confirm and restart the panel. And as soon as the panel has booted up, the home page with the selection of created favorites will open. The visualizations of the various WAGO applications can also be displayed, so we simply add the link to the EDM visualization. And open it on the panel. Starting from Firmware 30, Grafana, and WAGO Lighting Management can also be displayed. To return to the favorites selection from an open visualization, simply swipe down from the top edge of the display and the favorites selection together with the button for WBM will open. That concludes the tutorial on how to set up the web panel 400 and display various visualizations. Please leave us a thumbs up if you found the video helpful, subscribe to the channel and contact the WAGO Support Center if you have any questions.